My name is Daniel Anguilu. I'm live in Houston, Texas, and I'm an artist, muralist, and also I document some of the cultural aspects of my makeup as a human. So for the past few years, I've been learning some of the old traditional ways to create symbology and what is our relationship to those symbols that existed here in the past. So my cultural relationship to the aesthetic value that some of this pre-Columbian that we call art. So how do we translate that to in modern terms and add my own touch to it? Where we are is always is the same line, you know. It's the way that it moves, the way that it connects us all to the beginning, to the first people. It's very vivid here in this land. So through artwork, I try to make that connection. I make the connection from those that started doing work thousands of years ago to now.